mountains mean freedom to me.
The mountains were the door and snowboarding the tool.
They gave me almost everything.
It's a good way of making you feel really small and putting you in your place.
Be really dangerous for your life.
Abstract fear is not helping anything.
So after the bomb went off, I thought I'm gonna die.